from that squad. That must mean you are here to take care of the Hellstorm. Better you than me.
If you were hoping to get to the compound, you're out of luck. The cave-in's blocked the way. We sent Fabian out to blow up the blockage, but he never come back. If you think you can finish the job, the explosives should still be up there with his body. But I warn you, it's hell out there.
Kill confirmed. Gun turret right here. Target down. Stay down. Objective accomplished. There's the compound. Pretty. Shame about all the zombies. I'm on a roll. Kill confirmed. Patching myself up. You got for me.
Must be the reinforcements we requested. About time. Grab your weapons and get in position. Quick now.
Reinforcements? Afraid not. We have orders from the top. Need to get to the radio mast.
No time for that. The Horde's almost here. Look, if you help repel the enemy, then I'll show you the way to the radio mast, okay?
shut.
Again.
Thank you.
Here, let me unlock the safe room. I'll point you towards the radio mast.
Right. To get to the radio mast, you'll need to head through these cellars up into the village, then out through the west gate and up towards the ferry.
The cellars, huh? Thanks, pal.
Don't thank me yet. See, the way out of the cellars is locked, and the key's on the body of the last chap that went down there. So you'll need to find him first. Well, good luck.
Okay, so I need another 14.
Good.
got the key. Now let's move on. Maybe this dead guy knows the way.
Un zombie. Là. Faut qu'il aurait dû faire le dernier. Mais c'est ça qui est.
Suicide General.
That's anti-tank ordnance. Perfect. Kill confirmed.
Thank you.
Target down. You got for me? That's it.
Some zombie in that place. It wouldn't let me get through that.
Grenade!
Oh shit. Oh. That's the wrong fucking button, maybe just like that.
Summon suiciders and wait.
Suicide General neutralized. It's anti-tank ordnance.
It's off with me.
Thank you.
Suicide General.
Don't
touch those pentagrams. Necromancer raising the dead. Suicide General's calling in backup.
Medkit.
sniper. Shot me. Guess I'm on a roll. Myself up. Confirmed.
Ha! You did it! Yeah! I opened up this safe! Feel free to take what's in there! You've earned it!
Now we're talking. Ammo.
It's just sniper ammo that I've got to look for.
Some jewels.
hear the keys. That's a way, that's a way. Oh, work, no play. Before going there, somewhere around here, there is refill rifle ammo, which is what I'm looking for. Gotta be upstairs. That's it. Nice enough, thank you. See, that's just assault rifle ammo. I'm looking for sniper ammo. I'm seeing something somewhere around here. Trying to find it. I think I've been in here. Yeah, that's that room with these little dolls. I'm still not 100% with those dolls and all that, but at some point I might go through the game second time and probably get all the dolls then. First I need to find out what I've got to do with each and every one of them. Cause it seems to me it's like little puzzles. Also, there's a zombie hand I've got to look for as well. I haven't found this level's zombie hand yet, I don't think. Safe room. I think I've got plenty of ammunition at the moment. That's only got 4 bullets, so there's no point in picking that up. Let's see. Oh, that's actually the room. Yep, that's a short rifle ammo again. I don't need that now. Let's go up here. Okay.
Just authorized a bombing run on the Hell Tower, and you do not want to be near it.
A bombing run? Damn it. How are we supposed to contact Schweiger if the Hell Tower's been bombed?
Hey? Schweiger? What?
It doesn't matter. Stand aside.
says we've got upgrades, but... Four. Oh, hang on a minute. I've got to finish the little tasks as well to unlock the upgrade slot. 13 more of those. Armor joint, headshots. Another 40 zombie kills over 500 meters away. Oh, hang on a minute, I've got to clip it this way. Moderate increase in the speed. Yeah, now it's done. I like that design on that sniper rifle. I think I'll call it here. In a minute. Getting late. Getting tired.